if this right-wing Likud government can't organize and make Seder, make an order in Judea and Samaria, where Jews have a right to live, then they have no right to actually govern this country.
קיבל את השבועה האלוקית שהארץ הזאת שלנו